Oh no. I don't want us to stand up and go downstairs, but I kinda gotta, cuz guess whose internet decided to stop working. The answer, by the way, is mine. My internet does not want to work right now. That was because I was nice. Let me quaff a beer. Yeah, for some reason that was a secret. Don't ask. I won't tell. They didn't expect you to. Oh, I get it, because there needs to be a fire for you to be able to cook the visceral. Okay. Really? That was a secret? Like, really, man? I made a fun little noise. Go fuck yourself. One of my favorite lines in video games. Damn it, I need the blue key. So when I get the blue key, jump into a house, I guess. Shits. Remember when all these levels were simple? Remember when life was simple? Pepperidge Farm remembers. Pepperidge Farm remembers a lot. Pepperidge Farm remembers that you happen to scam Pepperidge Farm. You don't mess with Pepperidge Farm. You don't fuck with us. And we won't fuck with you. But if you make us, well, we'll make you regret every second of it. Pepperidge Farm has anger management issues. Pepperidge Farm knows this shit is about to go down. Get the pedal to the metal and hack a little squid. I'm in the driver's seat and you're behind the wheel. Brick by brick, talk like Nick. There's a heck of a lot of canators, there ain't no brick. We gotta do it. Brick by brick. Wanna eat some shit, son? Daddy's got bricks of it. Oh. I'm sorry, what was the plan?
What was the plan, Katash? Ahoo-ha! Ahoo-ha! Shang-a-little-wap-doo-wap!
Stay useful. Even well in some of the later parts of chapter 1. Which is impressive, because Doom couldn't fucking manage that with the pistols until the chain gun showed up. Then again, they do share ammo types, so the pistol kind of loses flavor because of that, too.
Kill him.
How about instead of that, I get to walk away, and we all pretend this never happened. I love how stacking boxes is such a thing in this fucking game. Who knows why? Shing a little up a do wall.
Kill him.
Would you like the good book? I wrote it myself! That's why I called it the good book, because it's my book. Fine. Guess I'll have to do the secret hunt myself, then. Where to begin, though? Bah, I was hoping some more explosion. If I could get my hand on a basketball. I don't know that I was in the basketball court. Do you see why I prefer a fucking guide? Need to find a red door. Oh, no, the red door we already found. Because that was a secret. Symmetry? Nope. I guess I could just rub my nose on every wall, but... I mean, I kind of want to get all of them, but... Bah, you know what? We'll just call it a day. Look at the signs of nothing on them, though. However, since it's only been like a little bit of time, I do kind of want to do something else. Ah, let's do another level. Which level is this? It's the last level. But that's okay. It's no problem. Fun thing is, they actually introduce a new enemy type right here. So those wacky scientist guys are just that, they're wacky scientist guys. Really? I thought you could shoot buttons. Can. Anyway. I hope you like kind of shitty final bosses. Because it's the one thing we've got. Dubai. Damage, huh?
This is only the beginning.
Where's the secret, though? Ah, humbug.
This is only the beginning.
I wonder what this game is going to lead to, because the second part is really trippy. Bye-bye!